Good morning students, today you will learn stencil painting. So let's start. For this activity we need one white sheet, one yellow sheet, pencil, cutter, eraser, black watercolor or acrylic color and cotton. So students, as stencils are available in market also, but I am going to teach that how to make a stencil at home. So let's start. I'm making one bird. Like this. Like this. I have to make bird. Then cut with a cutter. You can take a help of your parents also to cut. Like this you have to cut. I already told you that you can take help of your parents also. Like this, stencil is ready. Then we take one yellow sheet and put this white sheet on it, or any sheet. Take black color and cotton. Like this. Make this active like this. Like this, you have to color. Then take out. So your stencil is ready. You can make different type of design with the help of this stencil. You can make three birds, four birds according to your sheet. You can make a small birds also, or you can make flower, animal or any motif. Students, you have to paste this sheet on your sketchbook and complete your previous work also. So please stay at home and stay safe. Thank you.